go green, up four. Go, go, go. Nice try, nice. Downward, look on the left knee. Oh, just caught up a little bit. Casey Smith getting a little bit of lead out over Rowan. Dave Ivey right there, hanging with him. Tim Leslie right there, everybody's on the lead off still. Dalgard is there. Casey Smith's gonna come up with some last traffic here. Casey Smith gets through. Rowan gets through. Oh, Dr. One and two. One minute down. Rowan takes over the lead. We got Casey Smith and Mike Salvador for the three. Tim Leslie in the four, Jay Biden in the five, John Beale in the six. Tractor is hooked up. Casey Smith, TQ was a 62 average. Adams is on a 64. Casey Smith is on a 62. Rowan out front. Jason and two, 2 seconds behind. Salazar and three. One lap down here. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes left. Dave Ivey takes the tumble. Gets caught up with Jason Smith. Oh, Jason Smith has the back leg. Gets stuck in the pipe there. He's still in the second spot. Smith takes the pipe. Oh, we got Madden. Salazar to the 2 spot. Smith down to 3. Leslie to the 4. Dave Ivey drops down to the 6 spot. Fast up to the race. A 3-6-8-3 by Rowan Adams. You heard him, 1 minute left. That's the turn 1 and 2. Rowan's got a lap up on the field. He's just too safe, taking it home. Casey Smith having a little trouble. Salazar is still in that 2 spot. Smith is right there. Easy, Tim, easy. Easy down there, that's your leader right there. Salazar is still on the 2. Casey Smith in that 3 spot. That's about it. Coming close. Everybody keep going. Woo, all right, that's it. The race is over, guys. Rowan Mathers takes the win. It's a 64-0-0. Mike Salazar with the 2 spot. With 59, Casey Smith with the 59, John Beale in the 4, Tim Leslie with the 5th spot, Dave Ivey in the 6.